is my entry into the IJA Tutorial Competition for 2016. I'm going to be showing you a weird multiplex body throw type thing. I came up with it a few years ago, but if somebody else has an actual name that exists, that's a bit better than weird multiplex body throw thing, please get in touch and let me know. In any case, I'll demonstrate the trick now. This, what you want to do is get comfortable with catching the ball between your cheek and your shoulder. Start with one and you catch it there. As a tip, try and throw a little bit higher and you basically make a cradle over here and the ball will just sort of drop into that cradle. You can quite easily drop it to the front just by moving your shoulder back or by looking forward. Once you're comfortable catching the ball between your cheek and your shoulder, what you want to be able to do then is catch the ball behind your back. If you're comfortable with throwing from the front straight to the back, that works. Otherwise, because the balls are going to go relatively low over your shoulder, you can also practice by just tipping it off. So the way to get it there is you basically move your shoulder forward and get it back at the same time, and it should lever off. May lever off to the side or something crazy like that, but it'll come right with a bit of practice. So from behind it'll look something like this. Cool. The other part of the multiplex is the ball that goes on top. So that doesn't really stop, although it may bounce the ball on the way through. So that's going to look something like this. So to do this with two balls, which more or less finishes off the trick, the third is really just used to do it more continuously. What you want to do is a low stack multiplex. Focus on catching the bottom ball of the multiplex in that shoulder neck cradle, and the other ball will go over your shoulder. What you may find helps is if you lean forward a little bit and then the ball will roll down your back. Don't worry too much if you miss that top catch. It's pretty tricky to get sometimes. So that may happen, but hopefully you end up with something like that. So if you lean forward a little bit, it'll roll down your back and you can feel where it is, and you should at least get your hand to it even if you don't catch it. The biggest challenge to doing this trick is probably doing that catch behind your back. What will help is if you've got the flexibility to reach further than you think you need to, just in case it rolls off in the wrong direction. What may also help is with that leaning forward, it will roll down your back. You can actually sort of feel it roll into your hand. A good drill for practicing that would just be to take the ball and throw it to the same hand behind your back and try and get that throw to go relatively low over your shoulder. You can also just improve your body throws in general. It will just give you that body awareness that you need. Otherwise, the trick is pretty straightforward. To do it continuously, you're just going to catch